We have quite a great amount of truffles that are served on top. So these ones are the Australian Tasmanian truffles that we showed in the case earlier. So we're going to just reserve this one for a year, and that's going to be used for slicing your French toast later on. Yeah.
This is special one.
It's very special. So what Anna is doing right now is she's putting on the cheese cream, which is made out of frozen parmesan.
In the bread, it's a sourdough bread, which is made by spelt flour. Inside there, it's filled up with a onion.
Stewed silver onion.
Yes. So fried with fresh butter, and then on top of there again is balsamic vinegar, which is made out of the
Yes,
from Italy. Which is upstairs, which we can't do in the container for 20 years. And then here,
it's a lot of truffle in ratio to the bread, so I mean, I understand you keep your concentration.
Yes.
I think it's the best way to do it, man.
Yes, of course.
What is this coming from?
It's a Michelin. So you take in how thinly you want to do it.
Yeah.
And then the blades here are quite short.
This
is the blade. The label is it's a company from
France. It's an Italian product?
It's a French brand.
Yes.
You can see right here. And basically, we have it as thin as possible. So that's why I'm going to
My trick is that when you cannot see the cheese anymore, I'm gonna stop.
Enough.
Yeah.
Okay. Our trick is that we always go higher.
Yes, I mean, you can always try to do it.
Thank you.
Thank you.